Previously on Harlot's Web.
Calvin, answer the question!
Baby, I'm sorry.
You're always fucking sorry!
Did you fuck him?
I can't.
We're gonna meet up and reconnect.
So you trying to blackmail me now?
Calvin, we have to live with the decisions that we make. So we gonna do this or not, cause time is of the essence.
But the shit that he's doing to Erica ain't right. And neither is him putting me in the middle of that shit.
You sound like you trying to snitch. You trying to snitch or
something? Nah, get out of here, yo. I ain't trying to hear that.
Tammy, Erica is about to meet up with Nate. And I think that is a huge mistake. My loyalty is with Erica. And you know this. I don't even know why you say something like that to me.
I'm loyal to Erica. But I'm also loyal to my damn self. You only live once, right?
Looks like you need some help, Mom.
No, I'm good. Thanks, though.
Now back to you. Trying to go somewhere?
Like the rest of us, fighting demons like the best of us. Drop your pistol, you can tell the truth. We all know that you ain't bulletproof. You can say that I drink way too much. You can say I listen enough. You can say
it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Would you like a water?
No, I'm good.
Okay, great. Let's see. Have you ever seen a therapist before?
No.
Okay. Not a problem. It's the first time for everything, right? Calvin, I'm gonna need more than one word responses for this to be productive.
Okay.
Okay. Generally, in an introductory session, I would start by telling you a little bit about myself, but today I want to switch things up a bit. For instance, start with why you came in to see me today.
To be honest with you, I don't really know.
Okay. Well, that's a good first step in the right direction. Let's see. It tells me that you do have something you'd like to discuss with me, but we'll get to that. Talk to me about you. You know, what do you do for work? Are you a student? Are you married? Do you have any children?
Let's see. I'm 26. I work in customer service. Fucking hate my job. Excuse me. I don't have any kids, at least none that I'm aware of. And my relationship status right now is just kind of all over the place, I guess. I'm a Leo.
Okay. We're getting there. Your comment about your relationship is a bit open-ended. Would you care to elaborate on that?
I mean, I'm just not a good boyfriend. I cheat on my girl constantly. I mean, she's called me a few times and I don't know, it feels different. It feels like this time, this might have been the last time.
Okay. All right. When you cheat, is it because you're unhappy or are you unfulfilled in some way?
No. I mean, I like to say that, but I really don't know why I cheat on her. I mean, to me, Eric is an angel.
Okay, okay. If she's an angel, what do you consider yourself?
The devil.
Wow, okay. That's an interesting assessment. What made you say that?
I'm not a good person.
Well, generally bad people don't show remorse. You clearly have a conscience, so why don't we work on trying to see yourself in a more positive light? Can you do that?
Sure.
Great. Let's dig a little bit deeper. Your infidelity, is it something that your significant other is doing that pushes you away?
Kinda, yeah.
Okay. What are some of the things that are done that pushes you away?
I mean, she just don't trust me.
Have you given her a reason not to trust you?
I mean, yeah, I have.
Okay, so this is more of an issue of you trying to earn her trust back then.
I mean, I would like to. But in order for me to stop lying to her, I feel like she needs to start trusting me again, you know?
Okay, I see. Just for my clarity, how would you feel if you were on the opposite end of this situation?
I don't know. She's just a lot stronger than me.
I see.
What are you writing?
Oh, I'm just taking notes for my record. I write notes on everybody. Let me ask you a question.
Mm-hmm.
Has anyone ever lied to you?
I mean, everybody lies, so.
Let me rephrase. Has anyone important to you ever lied to you? Siblings, father, mother, friends?
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure they have. Why?
How did it make you feel?
I'm pretty numb now. But I guess back then, I don't think it felt very well.
Okay. Let's play a scenario. If your father were to act the way you act now towards your mother, how would that make you feel?
Then when you got a knife,
what's wrong with you? Put your damn hands on me! What's wrong with you?
Look, Doc. I know I'm fucked up, okay? Is that what you wanted to hear?
No, Calvin, no. I'm not here to judge you. I'm just trying to learn your perspective and maybe help you to see other people's perspectives as well.
Okay. Well, my father was as fucked up as I am now, okay? So, hopefully that answers your question.
How is your relationship with your father and your mother?
There is no relationship with him. My mother, my mother's dead.
Bodies tell me I am. I just want a conversation.
Same here.
I mean, why don't they make this shit easy? I just want something simple and quick. Are you trying to get pregnant? Honestly, no. But if it would have happened, I would stop it.
Once you get a raise, they can't.
Same here.
Yeah,
I'm Jazz, by the way.
I think
we just bonded. Give me a hug! You're cool. I'm down to earth.
Yeah, you too. You know, I don't
friend a lot of women, but here, give me your number and maybe we can get some drinks sometime or something.
Yeah, I'm usually free. I mean, I do have more guy friends and girlfriends.
Tell me about it.
Well, girlfriend, let's get these tests and get the hell up out of here.
Yeah, let's get out.
This is so funny. I can't even believe that. Let's meet up again in a few days. Sound good?
That's fine.
Okay, great. When you get home, I want you to try making a list of all of your positive qualities. Bring that with you to our next session.
Okay.
Okay, great. I really enjoyed meeting you today, Calvin. Take care.
You too.
Sure. I mean, it's been a while since I've seen everybody anyway, so. But, so we gonna be there?
Yeah. He better not.
Good.
Hey, baby girl.
Miss Morris.
I didn't expect to see you here.
Why is that? I live here.
Well, your mama called me up today and cussed me out about you and Calvin.
She did what?
I don't know all the details, and I don't want to know all the details. That's your mama that likes to stay in people's business. I just came out here to check up on my boy.
Okay, well, I can assure you, Calvin and I are just fine. We got into an argument the other day, but we're good.
Well, good. Yeah. Hey, why don't you come on back inside since I'm just getting here?
I'm sorry, Miss Moyes. I have somewhere to be, but it was so good seeing you. I'll catch up with you another time.
Well, all right, baby girl.
Okay. Bye.
What are you doing here?
And those are your first words to me.
Look, I thought I heard Erica out here, okay?
You did. She just left. What's going on here?
Derek, man, what do you want?
Goddamn, son, I ain't no Jehovah's Witness. Can you invite your father in so we can talk? It's the last time you did laundry. Nasty ass.
Man, my business, come on.
Soon as it is released, and follow us on all social media at Harlots Web TV.